This is a chipping game called Grand National by the Golf Foundation. As you can see, I've laid four fences down 1 meter apart. This is a points-based game on where the ball lands, not where it finishes. Over the first fence is 2 points, over the second fence is 3 points, and over the third fence is 5 points, and over the last fence is 10 points. So let's see how many points you can score in 1 minute. I've just scored 15 points. Let's see how you can do. Enjoy the challenge.